Stage set for third phase of Lok Sabha polls. 116 seats across 13 states and 2 union territories to vote tomorrow. Voters to seal electoral fates of Amit Shah, Rahul Gandhi, Mulayam Singh Yadav, Jaya Prada and Abhijit Mukherjee. Third phase polling for 42 seats of Odisha Assembly also tomorrow. Nominations begin for 7th and final phase of general elections. 59 seats across 7 states, 1 union territory to vote on 19th of May. Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the fray along with stalwarts Ravi Shankar Prasad, Hardeep Singh Puri, Ram Kripal Yadav, Shatrughan Sinha, Meera Kumar. Prime Minister Modi addresses poll rally in Maharashtra's Dindori. Says the ground slipping from beneath opposition's feet after first two phases. To hold another rally in Nandarbar in the state, will also campaign in Udaipur and Jodhpur in Rajasthan. Congress ends talk of alliance with Aam Aadmi Party. Releases list of 6 candidates for Delhi. Sheila Dixit contesting from Northeast Delhi. Ajay Makan from New Delhi. BJP candidate from Chandni Chowk. Harshvardhan files nomination today. And 5 Indians among 290 killed in serial blasts in Colombo. Bombs ripped through 3 churches during Easter services. 4 hotels, housing complex also targeted. Prime Minister Modi joins world leaders in condemning the attacks.